At Outback, we like to say it's the things that you can't see that count the most. Our state-of-the-art construction is meant to handle the rigors of the road for the long haul.
All of our trailers are made with 6.5-inch I-beam chassis with full-size outriggers. Every chassis is pre-treated in an 11-step process prior to painting for greater rust resistance. The Outback uses a leaf spring equalizing suspension system to help with load equalization and increase the quality of the ride. Our Easy Lube axles make lubricating your wheel bearings a snap, and there's no need to remove the wheels to do the job. All Outbacks come with radial tires that meet or exceed DOT regulations. This improves overall performance and all-weather towing of your coach. Outback has an aluminum-framed laminated floor with block foam insulation and double-layered Luan decking with staggered seams. Our floors have an insulation value of R14 and are wrapped with a protective vapor barrier, making them stronger without affecting overall weight. The Outback's underbelly is fully enclosed and heated. This extends your camping season by helping to prevent the holding tanks and valves from freezing. Plus, the enclosed underbelly protects your coach from road debris and gives the Outback superior towing performance by reducing wind drag and increasing aerodynamics. All Outbacks have R9 Phylon fiberglass sidewalls with a Luan backer and solid block foam insulation. So, what does that mean to you? It means our walls have unmatched strength and structural integrity. The roof on the Outback is made with 5-inch patented galvanized steel trusses that are tapered to ensure water runoff. The steel trusses don't sweat or produce condensation. The Outback's roof is built with 3/8-inch roof decking with a one-piece rubber roof and has insulation value of R14. It's so strong you can walk on it without any concerns, unlike our competition that commonly use wood trusses.
The Outback's construction lets you and your family create long-lasting memories while on the road with no worry about the things that you can't see in the travel trailer. You've got my word on it.